So I do believe this is a bit something that should be testified. The guitar case. I remember too clearly because I was a bit dazed. Suppose I must have opened the guitar case after I knocked the bass over. It's not a big deal though, right? The case was empty after all. As for why I opened the case, even I don't know. And then that's where it is. The second statement. It's been like a year since he's seen Edgeworth, and Edgeworth isn't just like, oh hey buddy, are you just like, all insulting us? That's strange. Why anything that pushes she wasn't? You're quick. It's definitely strange that she was wearing gloves. But I'm getting a bit of lag. Let's test this. Yeah, I already presented it, but... So, let's present this. Oh, I think I got something. wine glass. It has your fingerprints. Hey, she had an extra pair. That's good. But she won't be able to see. She won't be seeing all these lies. Nah. It wasn't a bright white guitar. Okay, and that was not working. What was inside the case? I thought it would be the suicide note. Yes. I guessed. I think I know why. It was stolen. Just so I know, I'm using the save state 2T. Yes, I am. So, but that was real quick. I got this update thing, but I'm telling it to remind me later. I think I can answer it. Oh wait, it's too early. Press conference. I think that's something completely ludicrous. Protecting Matt. From the moment I saw the crime scene, I had a feeling that Matt was the murderer. Matt had to kill Juan no matter what. And he didn't have an alibi for what he was doing at the time of the murder. My thoughts were confirmed by the evidence, of course, the button and the knife. But I'm Matt's manager, so I felt that I had to protect him. Let's press everything.